Number 56, Trelawney Road. Into storage near the front door. First, we're going to the kitchen. Nice seating area, fair size kitchen. Downstairs bathroom in behind the kitchen. Downstairs living room area. Onto bedroom number one. Bed has been raised up high to allow for more floor space. Wardrobe has been put in this corner, student's preference. Can fit underneath the bed. Onto bedroom number two. Good size room. No access to the actual garden area from this room. Now onto the first floor. Small room with toilet and sink. Bathroom next door. Room number three. Built-in storage space. onto room number 4. This one comes with a working sink. Room number 5. And on to room number 6. And on to the second floor. Room number 7. Room number 8. Very similar to room number 7. And finally on to room number 9. Outside area. Large seating area on the decking. Outside utility space.